After 3 years of you guys watching me live in a Prius, I'm now in a van, so I'm going to take you through our morning routine off-grid. That means no electricity, no water, no internet, and no people. Which in this van is no problem. I have 30 gallons of water, 1,000 amp hours, so power's no problem. And although there's no cell phone service, I do have satellite internet, so I'm set. After coffee and some playtime, we'll gauge camper's energy. And this morning he had a ton of energy, so we went on a hike. This morning's adventure took us to a beautiful arch. And then after we get some movement in, it is time for the workday. I'm gonna be here for a while, but make sure you go ahead and subscribe for more adventures.